Well, a couple of days ago, I stripped some microwaves because of the transformers. What I wanted to do was, I wanted to make some magnetic biases for my little mill. I started on this project and I phoned it all, but at least I messed it up. What happened? Well, I made everything and everything worked fine. This is one of them. And when I added the epoxy, I forgot to seal the switches. So what happened then? The epoxy went into the switches, and what I got was sticky switches. Yeah. Well, this one I broke. I tried to fix it, but it never really worked. See this here? I cut out this plate, and with a drill blade, I tried to remove the epoxy. And by accident, I hit the wire of the cord. So the cord is dead, and I guess this one is for the scrapyard. So what I also removed from the microwaves were the magnets. So I thought by myself, make some welding magnets. I did one yesterday just to see how it goes. And for me, it worked really fine. Well, this is it. And well, it is pretty strong. Well, see this. Well, for such a little magnet, I like it. But one is not very useful, so today we are going to do three more. Let's crack on.